Hi, I'm Serge Su and welcome to Mac Studio 8. In this episode, 5 cool iOS 8 features, or in other words, 5 reasons to get excited about iOS 8 when released this fall. So let's get started, in no particular order. In fact, in my personal opinion, they're all number 1. Double tap on the home button now gives you a quick access to key people that you have communicated with most frequently. Slide to the side and you have access to all your favorites. Tap on an icon and you can control how you would like to communicate with that person. From making a phone call, message them, to making an audio or video call using FaceTime. It's that easy with just a double tap on the home button. Getting at people is now even more easier. In iOS 8, the keyboard now has been enhanced with a technology called QuickType. QuickType supports predictive typing suggestions. As you type, you get suggestions to words and phrases that you might want to type, allowing you to type faster than ever before. QuickType is incredibly smart. If you receive a message asking if you would like to go to a dinner or baseball game, when you reply, QuickType suggests dinner, baseball game, or not sure. Interactive notifications. Notifications has been refined with an all-new interactive notifications feature. You can now reply from the lock screen or when using an app with just a swipe. On lock screen, if you receive a message, you can simply swipe towards the left to either mark as read or reply. Better still, when using an app and you receive a message, just pull down to respond or swipe up to dismiss. Audio and video messages can now be sent from iMessages. Tap to talk, hold down on the microphone, and when you're done talking, swipe up with your finger to send what you have said. Are you really going later? Works for video messaging as well. Just hold down on the camera icon and slide on the record button, then swipe up to send what you have just videoed. After about 2.5 minutes, these audio and video messages self-destruct. Hey Siri! Once you activate Siri by the usual way, holding down on the home button, you can now ask all your questions hands-free by beginning with the phrase, "Hey Siri." Furthermore, when any of your iOS devices are plugged in, whether in the car or when charging, simply beginning the phrase with, "Hey Siri," wakes Siri up. Now proceed with the "Hey Siri" phrase whenever asking a question. Hey Siri, what time is it?
The time is 9:36.
Hey Siri, do I have any appointments today?
You don't have any appointments on your calendar for today.
Hey Siri, bye-bye.
Okay, see you soon.
Hey Siri, open notes. Hey Siri, bye-bye.
Bye.
And that's it. Thanks for watching and thumbs up if you like this video. And please don't forget to subscribe to be notified of the next episode. Thanks and peace.